And life is not enough just to survive. I believe one should thrive.
I would recommend Jim to any amputee because being an amputee himself, he knows better than anyone what an amputee's needs are, and he knows best how to meet those needs. So he knows the struggles that we face on a day-to-day basis. They may be small things or large things, but he has that first-hand experience. Jim is not only my prosthetist, but he's also my friend.
My name is Jim Young, and I think I can help you too.